Welcome to the annual Francis Howell School District Marching Band Preview. We would like to welcome students, parent volunteers, and all of you watching at home from all three schools at this annual event. We would like to publicly thank our superintendent, Dr. Nathan Hovind, and other administrators for making this evening possible. We would also like to thank our Board of Education for their continued support of the arts in our district. What a night to celebrate the most unusual of seasons. This is a night to celebrate each program, their students, staff, and parents for even making a season possible. Every last one of you should be commended for a job well done, and this is a night to claim victory. You have overcome so much to get to this point that many people in an honest moment would have said was not possible. Thank you for your hard work and dedication to music as we celebrate our district. Thank you. Now on to the show. Please welcome to the field Francis Howell North High School Knightpride Marching Band. This year's show is entitled Having a Ball. Program selections include Sunshine Day, Having a Ball, Ballroom Blitz, Wrecking Ball, and Bounce. Howell North is under the direction of Rod Stegman and Kayla Noble. Additional staff include Megan Hamilton, Nathaniel Howell, Matthew Bronner, John Toko, Katie Myers, Emma Harms, Matthew Banks, Liz Pace, Hannah Novak, Ashley Keys, Emma Farfaro, Ian Perry, Brian Dutton, and Mike Davis. Please check out the Knightpride's band website for more details on upcoming events and other information about the band's program at Howell North at fhnbands.com. Drum majors Brenna Hood, Aiden Gleason, and Riley Miller. Is your band ready? Francis Howell North High School Knightpride Marching Band, you may take the field for your performance.